Hi, and welcome to this setup instruction of the Outwheel Crosswheel 250. Orient the awning so the side with this white beading on will face towards the vehicle. The crosswheel is symmetrical, meaning that it will have an opening in both ends of the awning, one towards the rear of the van, one towards the front of the vehicle, and it can be used on either side of the vehicle. The one pole with the silver tips are for inside the access zone. The two longer poles with the black tips are for the canopies on each end of the awning. Inside the access zone, there's a sleeve for the pole in the roof. Eyelets in each end. There we go. Notice that we will have the air tube openings facing towards the vehicle, so we will roll it and force the air out of the tubes. Thank you.